Now, the Udacity offices are in Palo Alto, California, which is very close to San Francisco. San Francisco is notorious for its hills and the difficulty of parking. When you pull up to a spot in San Francisco, you have to pull your emergency brake, and that locks the tires and prevents them from rotating. The force that keeps you from sliding down the hill, though, is actually what's called the force of friction, and that exists between the tires and the road. I didn't draw the arrow coming from down there, but that's really where the force exists. Now, obviously, friction can only do so much. Obviously, if you park your car on a hill that's completely vertical, well, you're in trouble. Friction is not going to provide enough force to prevent you from falling down the hill. On the other hand, if you park on a pretty gentle hill, you should be fine. I want to know, what's the angle where your car is going to slip? There must be one. Let's figure out what it is. So let's say for your tires and this road surface, the force of friction has a maximum value of 80% of the car's weight. I want to know, what is the steepest angle hill? And this is what angle I'm talking about here, that you can safely park on. So if the hill got any steeper, you're in trouble and the car falls down. Enter your answer here in degrees. If you're not sure what to do, go back to the previous lesson, learn some more about inclined planes, and if you're still confused, go to the forums. I understand this is quite a tricky question.